A Cleveland man will learn his sentence today in connection with his daughter's death. 24-year-old Edmund Benson pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter and child endangering charges. Prosecutors say he failed to keep his gun properly locked up, and his 6-year-old daughter, Navia, found it and shot herself. This happened back in January. Benson was not supposed to have a gun because of previous felony convictions. Trending online overnight, a little boy in Lorain County is fighting a rare childhood cancer, and he wants your help to make his birthday wish come true. 4-year-old Gabe Rooker is battling cancer. Because of treatment, he can't celebrate his special day like other kids. So this year, his mom had an idea. She asked for birthday cards for Gabe on Facebook, and boy, did he get them. He received cards from across the country and around the world, even from China, Australia, Italy, and the Netherlands.
I posted it on there, and then it just kind of snowballed.
Yesterday, on his birthday, Gabe got a special delivery complete with a police escort. More than 100 people showed up to make his birthday very special. And so far, Gabe had received almost 4,000 cards. And if you want to send a card to him, go to our website, newsnet5.com. What a great story. And making marriage official, California courts begin offering licenses to same-sex couples hours from now.
And protesting the president.